Everyone, Ammo here for more XCOM 2. We just had that trash, that demoralizing mission. And now we're all sorts of messed up. Can I even go to HQ, or will we just be attacked by this UFO? Can I even go anywhere? Can I even pass the time right now? I keep right-clicking. I'm playing too many other games where right-click does stuff. Yeah, I can't make contact because I don't have a contact. I can't do anything else time consuming. Can't pass the time. Why can't I just click, you know, wait? Is there a wait button? Oh, we need to do this black site. As well as build up this other one. So we can't do this black site mission. We're so... I don't want to go down here. It's UFO, I don't think we can fly anywhere. Don't want to watch this mission. Just rookies. Do we send that mission with just rookies? We need to keep an eye out on when that black site is available. We can hit both of those. When do we have soldiers that aren't just all rookies available? A while. I have a while. Too much of a while. We have a grenadier, a corporal grenadier, a squaddy grenadier, a corporal sniper, and three rookies. That does not sound like a good squad to send out. Then we just run to this UFO. If the UFO comes up and finds us, it finds us. It seems like it's coming north to find us. It found us. It didn't. Excuse me? It didn't find. Wow, that UFO is blind! So here, gather some intel. Alien machinery cleared. Money, money, money. Give me the money. So we got a little bit of income from that, thank goodness. Begin excavating. About excavating. Reduces the time on that significantly, and you help build this. We have lots of engineers. At least we have good staff. At least we have good staff. I think maybe that's one thing we invested too much in this campaign. So we invested a little too long term. We fell short term. We had some bad missions. Without those short term investments, we ran into some trouble. Thank you. Oh, good. We have lots of money. When is my research done? 4 days. Give me this research. What do you need? Monthly income, more money. It's not good. Do I get a letter grade? I don't see a letter grade. New alien facility construction is imminent. Alloy padding, adding armor to soldiers, that's gonna be awful. Reducing retaliation counter by 2 weeks is annoying. Hidden event, we can't afford throwing intel to find out what hidden events are. Investigate the supply drop. For even more money. Oh my goodness, we have money. It is insane. Get the money. Plated armor, we need you so bad. UFO's coming for us, that's a problem. Fly away. Fly away from UFO. It's coming for us. Or maybe it's going past. Maybe it just travels to stations? A ranger. Do you want to just buy a corporal? I might. When is our research done? One day. Okay, research done. Assign new research. These findings will likely I know, we have better armor. I know, I understand. Radio, establish ground-based relays. Ground-based relays, for replicating communications equipment was developed on the Avenger. Establish ground-based relays. Does that mean I can build wider coverage? I definitely need magnetic weapons, though. That's really long. We'll do this for 3 days. I don't remember doing this research. Might be really good. Engineering? Please.
What can I do for you, Commander?
Armor. Nanoscale vest. Squad upgrade. We need corpses! We sold all the corpses! I shouldn't be surprised. I just straight up forgot we needed trooper corpses and how many of them we did need. So, that's a big problem. We built some nanoscale vests. Definitely don't want to deal with those. Oh, we need more. We need to replace our. I did not want to smoke grenade on the flashbang. Whoops. Okay, we need corpses.
Find a few more recruits who can handle a wrench. I could use the help.
Yeah, I know we could. Yeah, I know we could all use a little help. Okay. Let's recruit.
Welcome, Commander.
That ranger. We need more experienced soldiers. Hey, and we got. Okay, yeah, I know. That's a lot you're throwing at me. That gives us another soldier. We can go back and train someone at the guerrilla school now. Train Liang Wu. Yes, proceed. What do we need? Rangers have been dying, grenadiers, sharpshooters, specialists, we need like everything. Let's do another grenadier. Get some more explosives going out. Any tactics I can invest in? Plus 3 mobility could be really nice. 25 experience would be really. We're so poor. We're so poor though. I don't think we can afford to even do that. Constructing a power relay to get more buildings would also be nice. Power consumption reached. Should do that. Okay. Unstaffed. Yeah, do that. They can help build it. It's fine. 8 days. 8 days. Alright, we need more money and we need trooper corpses. And do we have. I don't think we have the soldiers that we need. Erica, I don't remember. Yeah, you just become a phantom. Forget the swords. Swords aren't gonna work. Be a phantom. Enjoy it. How many soldiers do we have available? Rookie. Grenadier. 3. We have 2 days till special. Maybe 2 days we do our advent strike. If that works out, we might salvage some of this campaign. So let's scan for intel for 2 days. 1, 2. Oh, another. Oh, yeah, that was imminent. Okay, I'll just deal with the fact that it exists now. Assign new research. That should be our soldier backup. I didn't see it pop up when it was done, but. Beta relays available. Short research. Just stun lancer, then we start main weapons. We need more scientists. There's lots of engineers, no scientists.
Steady progress in convincing the remaining civilian populace to migrate to this.
Okay.
Commander, we can now construct radio relays and
I didn't check the soldiers already.
Contact with the local resistance.
Armory. Bar Memorial. I don't want to look at them. Don't want to look at the memorial, okay. Shaken, though. Oh well, too bad. We just have to deal with it. Alright, this is it. If we succeed this mission, we save it. If we fail this mission, it's done, pretty much. This is how it's going to work out. Hey, each laboratory decreases research time. We need more laboratories. We don't even have laboratories. Install radio relays, and that's how you get that bonus. Does that add money? Cost 50, and it adds money. Okay, I get it. That would be really great. 118. So radio relays are dope, and we need to start. We need to build those. So let's build this radio relay while we're here. I should just assault to the base first, because it's going to take some time. It's going to take a week! How are you building this? Is that more progress? Yo, we're getting a little close. I know, we're there, we're right next to the base. We're going to build this. Hopefully the UFO doesn't find us, though. This is concerning. It doesn't seem like it's coming up here. It's going maybe past us. Your target's acquired. I don't want to do this right. I can't do this right now. Moderate. Difficult. Moderate. We get a scientist. And counters extra armor. Versus counters a hidden event. And counters informants. Reduces counter by 2 weeks. And we get a engineer. We need a scientist. We want to counter alloy padding. I wanted to do the base, but looks like we have to. Might need to do this instead. Hopefully we don't run into the UFO, though. That might be where the UFO is going. Oh, okay, they left. That UFO is terrible. UFO is so bad at his job. Alright, Talons. This is the A-team that we have available. We lost that incendiary. We lost so much. That incendiary grenade. We lost it anyway. It was a good grenade. It's gone. Ranger, squad, sharpshooter. You want sharpshooter? You get a smoke grenade, in case you ever need smoke or anything up. In case you need to protect yourself or the rest of the team. Not taking it, because we already have it, we have two snipers going. Specialist, guess what, you get the medkit. Grenadier, I guess you bring a sniper rifle. Or a sniper rifle with flashbang. Do I really need a flashbang? Do I want flashbang? Flashbang's good. Flashbang's really good. In fact, forget smoke grenade, bring a flashbang. We'll just bring smoke. Oh, maybe we should have brought the smoke. Maybe I had smoke smoking up the team against that muton. We've been fine, but we never brought the smoke. Probably should start bringing smokes. Launch the mission. If we get through this with a few injuries, we can't just keep delaying that black site, though. I really don't want to screw up. I was really hoping to go a week without anything happening, but what a pipe dream that was. Why would there be a week without anything happening? We've wasted so much money on soldiers in this campaign. I'm surprised we've even gotten this far, honestly. Like, we had a big bit of income, made some stuff, had a little bit of time. I thought we were sure we were down and out. And now I'm only pretty sure we're down and out. Like, I've gained some confidence. If this mission goes well, we might have a chance. If it goes really well, I mean, like, really well. If no one gets killed, specifically if no one gets injured, we can recover from the fatigue and then take on the black site. And maybe even get some level ups off this mission. It's not looking promising, though. Not gonna lie. Because we're behind, we can't even upgrade the armor. Because all that, we spent so much time researching that armor upgrade, and then we didn't have enough trooper corpses for it. So we had to sell trooper corpses, we had to sell a lot of stuff. We had to keep selling stuff just to stay afloat. So our economy wasn't so great, our budget. We need to hire an accountant. Ben White in here. As long as it doesn't make ice down, we'll be okay. We have a far way to go. Self-detonating charges.
Self-detonating charges are in place at the target. Move to disarm and extract the package before its contents.
Kinda wish we had the extra mobility at this point. We're just so poor.
On the move.
There's our shaking unit. Oh, good. They have mechs now.
We'll need to look for vulnerabilities if we're going to take that thing out.
And they have the high ground. This is immediately not looking very good.
Heading out.
Suppose you get here, Yuzuki. And hang back out here, William. Yeah, we have Ranger. Let's get up on this full cover. Or not. Right there's good enough for you. Because you're probably not going to be hanging out there. And then you sprint to the full cover. And then I guess we... And then what do we do? You have the concealed.
Got it covered.
You do not have concealed. Also, a specialist. There's that was just better full cover. Might have to get around here and hope we don't get flanked.
Moving to Overwatch.
All right, robot, where are you going? This is going to be so painful to deal with. They stay there. We might be able to knock them down with some grenades. But I don't know what that robot is doing. Excuse me. Oh, there's a little thing right there. Not you. Molly. Molly Harris.
On my way.
Don't spot anything behind there, Swanky. Please don't spot anything, Molly. Okay. Did we just open up with a grenade? My mind's telling me no. But my body's telling me yes. My... Tell me yes! Okay, let's... You don't have long watch. But you can see him. You can't see them without long watch on. So I think we put you two... Put these three on ambushes.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Keep you ready to respond. Yeah.
Moving to Overwatch.
Seems real risky. But we're going for it.
Overwatch.
And then you pop a grenade on this building.
Explosion!
Alright, here we go. Pew pew. I just got an achievement. So that sounds good. Seems like a good thing, get an achievement. Alright. Oh, they fell to their death. That's what happened. Or the trooper fell to his death. The robot seems to be okay. And the Lancer's okay, which is a concern, because both of these are real big oh, good shot, Chief! Oh, and you killed the Lancer? Oh, do you finish the robot? Oh my gosh, this is the greatest squad of all time. That was beautiful. You guys, you did it. I really expected everyone to miss, and then we have to somehow deal with a robot and a Lancer in our face. But that is not what happened. And Erica could safely come up here and scout, because she's still concealed. So, fantastic work, everyone. I'm like tearing up a little bit. Not really, obviously, but still, that was really, really good. Erica, move first. We've got an enemy squad here. You found the sectoid and our Lancer. Okay, she just saw him from there, but she didn't see him from back here, so it should be safe to sprint, like, move in these positions. I really hope so. But, like, if you go there, you shouldn't see them, and we should be fine. Okay, you didn't activate them. And that should leave you safe to go up here and not activate them. Okay, we're still good. And then you snipers... You guys can move up a little bit, because you don't need to be way back here. Cars should be fine. Sometimes cars can be wonky line of sight, though. And then we... Do I need you to get closer? Can they move far enough to flank you and blow your cover? It's a concern. I don't think they will. Affirmative, covering now. I'm gonna roll the dice here and hope she doesn't get. They don't move far enough to flank her and get her. Overwatch. They didn't even move at all, did they? They appear to have not moved. You can't even see them. Obviously can't grenade them then. You're in bad cover. I don't like you being in this cover. I also don't like you being, scared. Shaken. But we're running out of time. We need to take these guys out if we're gonna get up here onto this container. And recover the chemical composition report. 55 is terrible! Snipers are trash! I thought you guys were the best ever! I'm disappointed. D7 on the Stun Lancer. We want to take out the Stun Lancer. We can't move much closer. They're going to activate because we're not concealed. Only the Ranger's concealed. So, going to heal. Try and stabilize. Going to hack. Do we roll the 55 or the 57? Our sniper at 57. 57 on the Lancer. I suppose we just open up with that. I don't love it. But we gotta make something happen. Excellent shot. Take back what I said about you guys not being the best ever, you're the best ever. Oh man, I just got shot! What the heck was that? Oh, hello! what's up, dude? How's it going? Try to finish off that Lancer, actually, because if we finish off his Lancer, we can do some cool things. Excellent. Taken care of indeed. And now... Oh, you don't have the range? You can move and do it, though. You just gotta bail on your half cover, or your full cover. But it should be worth it. Because now Lars... can ditch this grenade. Right there. Pew pew. Then that exposes the sectoid to gunfire. That won't quite kill him. How far can you move? You can move up right here. Get a better shot. And possibly shoot the trooper. Okay, that's what I really wanted was the sight on the trooper. Because now you... Okay, take out the trooper. You take out the trooper, it's a clean sweep. Dang, missed. Alright, that happens.
Get it together.
Yeah, get it. Yeah, I know, get it together. Dang. The trooper's gonna be aggressive. I think I actually wanna take out the trooper. The sectoid's gonna try to do some magic. He's gonna try doing some mind control or some nonsense like that. So I think we actually shoot at the... Actually take out the trooper. And then we, next turn, should be able to kill the sectoid without too much trouble. Would have preferred just to have her kill a trooper and then we just run off on the sectoid and he won't be able to use, he's done at that point.
Time to mop him up.
Yeah, now he's running. Oh wow, he's out of there. He's gone. He doesn't want to play games anymore. he's done with us.
Closing on target position.
Let's scooch forward. Scooch forward some more. Hopefully we don't spot anything new. That's the objective. It's fine to spot that because we need to get on it.
We have positive confirmation of the target package. Move to acquire.
I know, Chief. I'm here. Like, I'm watching what's going on, so I can see when I see it. You don't need to tell me that I saw it, because I can see it with my eyes that I saw it. I don't know why do you have to waste my time with these things, with these comments? Yo, if you spread up there and spot something, I'm gonna be so sad. I don't want you up front anyway, because you're shaking.
Mission confirmed.
A little bit closer? We have a long watch, don't we? Probably not gonna be on long watch.
Moving to designated position.
Move up a little bit. You move up a little bit, William. And then you just miss a watch. Four turns. We need to get up there. Sectoid's so likely just to try some psionic nonsense that I'm okay taking half cover. Bong, long, long. Three turns. We got it. It's fine. We're gonna get it.
Detonator isn't going to wait. Get to the vault and disarm it before we run out of time.
Alright, Ranger.
Moving to position.
Moving up a little bit. Still no hostiles visible to you right now.
Decker!
Returns. Shot plenty of time to get up there on top of the container. Can we hack the container from range? Possibly. You should be fine moving up here now. Another little more. That was weird. Consolidated.
Position confirmed.
Position confirmed. In fact, I'm gonna be on Overwatch. Why not reload? You're not gonna be overwatching anything.
Ready to go.
Getting a little lazy.
Headed there now.
Is it any day now? Oh, headed there now. Duh.
Ready to engage.
Yeah, the sectoid, what are you talking about? No, he's over there somewhere.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Can we really not hack this thing? Oh yeah, we can. I was gonna say, can we not hack this thing from range? Because I don't really want to run that room from there. Go get him, robot. That's the right play if you'd use the door. Disarm. On fail, no effect. Reduce the contact cost for nearby region by 50%. Permanently increased by 20%. It's unlikely to happen. Reducing contact cost would be nice, but we kind of have to go for Hail Marys here with our current state of the campaign. Looks like we got a low roll anyway when it mattered. Alright, detonator is disarmed.
I'm in.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. The charges are inactive.
But did you make friends? Did the robot spot that? I'm confused. I'm confused and concerned as to why that just happened. Gone full cover. You didn't spot the Viper. Oh, Vipers are gonna be a big problem. 0% chance. It's not what I like to see. Probably stick on squad site. Or long watch. Get sniper a little bit closer to actually see things. Hopefully. Where's the smoke? You have the flashbang, don't you? Not smoke. Sure brought the smoke! Flashbang. Is not bad. 56, not bad. 27, oh my gosh. It's about to be a bloodbath, actually. Potentially. Grenade the Viper. Can't afford to be grabbed by this Viper. You still have, like, no good shot. But that opens up to our cannon. Missing the flanking shots. Probably the most frustrating thing that can happen next XCOM, when you have an exposed enemy, and then the bullets inexplicably just aren't hitting anything. Like, I don't know how she missed that. What's she trying to hit? Like, how did that happen that she missed those shots? It's Aid the Ranger. Erica. We have no Overwatch. It's a big problem. Especially against these stun lancers coming in. But hopefully we don't get grabbed by the tongue, by the Viper. He's out of cover, you're gonna try to mind control our poor... Nope, you're gonna panic. No side zombie there. No! Don't do anything too stupid. You're still buffed in defense. The robot's like, where are you going? What are you doing? Do you hunker down, Joe Overwatch? Do you hunker down? I was really hoping you'd try shooting someone. Oh, poison. My second favorite thing about the Vipers. Because, of course, they don't tongue you and kill you, they poison you. Long watch triggered, probably really low shot. I'm not surprised it missed. Two Lancers, a Viper, and a Sectoid. And how did they even run into us? The Gremlin, I suppose, spotted them. They saw the Gremlin. Not to deal with these guys, which is going to be a big problem. This is going to be a huge problem around grenades. This is the biggest problem I've ever seen. Thanks, Gremlin. Thanks for the contribution. Now you're panicked, which is also a huge problem. The largest of problems. How do you not have a shot, William? Look, I can trace a line between you and this guy. I guess it kind of goes through this column. If you can get up here and flashbang everyone, that would be dope. Might have to be what we have to do. Moving out. I shouldn't trigger the watch from the air guy. You have a pistol shot on the Lancer. The Lancer doesn't care. Lancer doesn't care. You can't get it through the window? Can't quite get it through the window, can you? And also, for some reason, I can't see through the roof of the building. It hits one enemy. Is not good enough. Just hits the Viper. Poison also cripple your movement. Of course it does. Why wouldn't it do that? We're out of grenades, out of explosives, you're panicked. Can wound the Lancer, that's not gonna do so much good though. You are infuriatingly not in a position to do any damage. Panic, that's a big problem. Overwatch, because the Lancer's gonna come up, but the Viper can just lick you. Almost certainly gonna be attacked by the Sectoid. You can take a pistol shot. I guess you have to take that shot, why not? 3 damage. Means our cannon might kill the Lancer when he comes in. I think we should have to... It's so bad. It feels so bad. Like, this is such a bad turn for us. I should be moving. We have so bad... We have a little cover around here. I drew out someone. Watched him drop the right. That wasn't the right guy to move first. We actually did hit. Kill the sector. We don't have to worry about Overwatch. Okay, we don't have to worry about mind control at least. There's one threat down out of the three other... Out of the four major threats we're facing. Repositioning on you because you panicked. And now what's it going to do? Now it's just going to manually constrict you. Why are the Stun Lancers so fast? Oh my god, Stun Lancers are insanely fast. Trip, fall over. Get killed by this pistol shot or something. So fast. At least, unconscious and stunned. And poisoned. And the medic, the medic's unconscious.
We can't afford to lose that material to the aliens. Menace 15, we've lost control of the package.
I despise Stun Lancers.
We can't afford to lose that material to the aliens.
Stun Lancers are the worst. Hit him. You grazed. Two damage. Fantastic work. Oh, and he's going to die because he's poisoned too. They have a slash that kills him. Slash will kill him, at least. Or you shoot him in the face and kill him even harder. You're like super poisoned, so... Can't really save you because of how poisoned you are. Which is significantly poisoned. Like, so poisoned. He's 7. Do you have any other good shots? 69 to kill that guy. Or hit that guy, can't kill him. So let's just kill Viper. Gremlins! I wasn't ready to spot two Lancers and a Viper once that Gremlin went in the house there.
Got something new.
They just have such superior firepower over us. Okay, I think we actually run back. And then despite them being the fastest, just so fast, hopefully this disorientation we'll slow them down a little bit. Ah, poison is rough, getting bound is rough. He was gonna die no matter what happened. Chew. Bound is rough, poison is rough. Why? Stop pointing at things. Keep pointing at stuff. What the heck was that? That was weird. 55, 44, are they too close? Yeah, a little too close for your sniper. 79, go for it, William. Mr. Thompson. Excellent work. Overwatch removed. 48. Actually, they're not in Overwatch anymore. I think what we do. Can you move without being poisoned? Actually, I have no idea. You have a 91% chance to kill him, or you just move up with your shotgun. That would be way better. Does that kill you? If you do that, do you die?
I'm on the move.
No, it seems like you survived the poison. And then you kill him. Ugh! The shotgun didn't crit, despite being a flanking, point-blank range shotgun shot. Ugh. It hurts. It hurts so bad. just so bad. XCOM hates me so much. Maybe I should just hit him with a sword. Would have been pretty much similar results. Same idea could happen. And that sniper shot and that disorientation is going to be removed, and there's like no way that this person doesn't die. Well, at least she took out the other Lancer. Well, she helped take it out, because apparently it's a two-person job. Oh no. This might work out well, or it's terrible. It worked out well. I really don't know why they didn't just kill a Ranger. I'm happy they didn't. Like, we're super lucky that only one person died so far. Right? Yeah, only our Heavy died. You're unconscious, and everyone else is inexplicably alive.
Move it.
Get blast him. Pew pew. Totally hit your friend there, but.
Hostile neutralized.
Status confirmed. All right, that was a weird mission. It did not go great. Could have been way worse, for sure. We did lose a Heavy. Like, that's one thing. We really don't want to lose anyone. We almost lost Soul Squad, though, so we should be thankful. Honestly, we had no excuse to win that mission. We did well. We did fine. Then we ran into the Vipers and the two Lancers, and they're right on top of us with that Sectoid still there, because the Sectoids are infuriatingly cowardly and they run away. At that point, we were really kind of in trouble, especially when we missed our flanking shot on that Viper after we took out his cover with our last grenade. That was a big concern. And then, of course, the Stun Lancers just run around and wreak havoc, because they are really fast. They're really fast and have extra HP and are pretty brutal. Somehow, instead, we just had an unconscious character. Oh, the poison. Ugh, because the Viper. We had to take out the Viper because I didn't want anyone to be pulled from the Viper tongue into the Lancers. But then the Viper is like, well, if I can't pull you, I'm going to spit poison. I'm going to either, you know, one or the other. Pick your poison. Either actual poison or I'll keep my tongue. So I tried to play against getting licked. Instead, we just got poisoned. And the poison took out the Heavy. And somehow the Ranger survived. That Ranger, Erica, whatever, should have been super dead. And then Erica shouldn't have been able to do the things that she did to help us take out the last Lancer. The last Lancer should have killed her and still didn't kill her. That was a weird mission, which turned out to be okay, despite... Now we have a lot of wounds, though, and we did lose a soldier. At least we got a promotion! I don't like fire back the pistol, I don't like our snipers being close enough to get shot in the first place. Okay, we got some stuff. Still don't have magnetic weapons, though. Because it's such a long research time, because we have so few scientists. We had a lot of engineers this time, but not scientists. Speaking of which, we got scientists encountered the Advent. I know we're low on. I understand that. Low intel, this is. We've been at low intel for some time now. We are four away from a new soldier. Four supplies away. How long till the wounds are done?
I probably wouldn't be alive today if it weren't for your father.
4 days as well to get long shot, or only character 3 days actually.
Getting the Avengers and my backup online was a miracle. I'm not entirely
okay.
Sure,
dude, we are struggling so hard in this campaign.
We owe you both a debt of gratitude.
Ominous glow. We get intel. That'd be cool. What are we doing here? Nothing. Getting extra intel would be cool. Building this radio relay would be really cool. I don't need the relay. Why am I even wasting time on that relay? Do that afterwards. It gives us extra income. We don't need it right now. What do I need the intel right now, honestly? We need to get this done, which is going to be in about 4 days. Anyway, how long till we have a squad ready? So we need to finish that. We need to get them both. Does it take 7 days to scan it, or 7 days to actually do it? It's going to be there in time, actually. Check the soldiers. But it should be... few soldiers. 4 days, 4 days, 4 days, 3 days. So 4 days, we get three squad members back. And then we have two available, so we'll be up to five. So we need 4 days, which is the amount of time it takes to do this... to do this comm relay. Hopefully we don't run into the UFO. Seems like it's running away, though.
Setting course for the East African Center.
It is going away. Alright, 4 days. Nothing happened. Just go away. Go away, UFO. Why'd you turn around? Uh-oh.
Resistance communication
okay.
Facility now operational.
Carry on. Increase our contacts. Yeah. Well, no, I'm not gonna... They don't need to be there? What benefit does this extra engineer do? Wrong thing. I just want to click this button. The engineer Increase contacts. I don't. Do we need increased contacts right now? Well, I guess we're not doing anything, right? We could keep clearing rooms for more money. We're so desperate for money. And this gives us a lot of rewards. Sorry, this is going to take you a long time. But good luck. We have lots of engineers. You'll get some help in the future. 3 months, and you'll be fine. Okay, we should end the episode, but I want to see if we get this 4 days done uneventfully.
I do not think I could have predicted this.
New research.
Though it is intriguing.
We got an upgraded sword. I'll probably just buy it if we have the money for it. 4 days for psionics. We're not gonna be able to do anything with the results of that. I have to go for the magnetic weapons. It's not gonna be done in time to help us all grow. Is there anything with 4 days or less? 4 days is psionics. Alright, we'll actually switch to psionics. Just because it's short enough. Wait, zero resources? Because I literally just told you to do it. So don't give me that. Okay. A lot more income. And I don't know if we actually get decreased research time because we don't actually have any laboratories. I don't know if that first guy counts as a laboratory. In the future, we can make contact here, but for now, double check we have soldiers up. They might be a few hours away from being ready to deploy. No, we have 7 available. Alright, so I think it is next time. We're about to click on this black site mission. Do that. I'm not confident about it with how behind on experience and supplies and equipment, and we just fell behind so much. But, like you saw in that last mission we just did, sometimes you just get lucky, and I shouldn't have won that. That should have been a slot. It should have been a massacre, really, and we actually made it. Versus the time before that, we should have been fine, and then we got massacred anyway. It'd be very, very inconsistent, lots of luck involved. Especially when you make it's rough. Which is the point. I'm having fun. I like this. I like this feel of struggle. I like this feel of, like, well, we're fighting against insurmountable odds. It's a feeling you're supposed to get from XCOM. I love it. So, I am having fun, despite this campaign being a total mess. Anyway, thanks for watching. Leave a like, enjoy the video, subscribe for more, following Twitch, Steel, and I'll see you next time.